What is going down, Molly Schuyler fans? Back at you, Schuyler Nation. Modern Women versus Food, Grand Haven, Michigan. Pretty cool little building behind me. Called ARTURO’S Tacos, and they have a super burrito challenge here. Supposedly it's supposed to be 6 pounds. It's not 6 pounds, it's already on the table. It's like 10. It's a 10 pound burrito. There's no 6 pound burrito in there. 30 minutes, $20. If I win, supposedly I'm supposed to either get it for free or I get a free t-shirt. I need a free t-shirt. I'll take the burrito for free because I'm not going to pay 20 bucks for it. But like I said, that's a 10 pound burrito. That's not six. Ugh. It's also a dry burrito. It's full of all the regular stuff that you would get, but it's going to be a little bit tougher because it is a dry burrito. So I'm going to head on in there, do my thing. It's a nightcap. Fabulous. Molly's got a mom and woman versus food. Clean up plate because wasting food is rude. Let's go eat like a girl and get up.
Burrito came out. This is a toddler. This is like a large baby that I would not be able to have because it would kill me. 10 pounds. Literally, baby. Thank you. I did put a bunch of salsa on top because it is a dry burrito, and dry burritos are not exactly fun to eat because they're dry burritos. And, I've got half an hour to eat this thing. Otherwise, I gotta pay for it. I really don't want to pay for it. So let's do this. Get over with. All right, 3, 2, 1. All tortilla.
Very dry burrito.
I feel like the sink is Titanic right now. The wind is still playing, man. Ooh. Magical. I love it.
All right. Look at you. Mira. She did it. Nice job. Nice job. What size shirt are you?
Small.
Small? You sure? You sure not going to be a medium after this?
Oh, eventually I got poop.
Wow.
Alright, so they're a 6-pound burrito, which is technically a 10-pound burrito. 16 some on there. Oh man, that looks pretty ruthless. Very dry. It's super delicious, but there's no moisture in that burrito whatsoever. Super delicious.
Are you placing an order?
But man, absolutely would come back here again just to have regular food. I would actually pay for it. So here we have three massive. This one's gonna be covered. You only get 30 minutes for this. It is about 10 pounds. Churros Tacos, Grand Haven, Michigan. If you want a free meal, come on down. You love it. You want to let other meals go up there, order tacos or burrito or whatever you want. I guarantee you'll love it. Massive.
Is that it?
Molly's got her mom and woman versus food. Cleaning my plate because I eat like a girl.